Want to know how to use the HSL adjustment feature in CapCut? I will also show you how to use the color picker and the palette in this tutorial as well. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the video that you want to edit. The color picker and the palette can be used for canvas or text. Let's click on canvas, color, then you can click on the color picker. This allows you to select a color from your video or picture. Or you can click on the palette, which you can select a custom color. So that's how you can use it with the canvas. You can also use it with text. Click on text, add text, type in the text. Go to style. Then you can select the color picker or the palette to select your color. So that's how you can use the color picker and the palette for text. If your video covers the full screen, when you click on canvas and then select a color, you will not see the change. So make sure you zoom out it first. That way you would see the color. So that's how you can use the color picker and palette for canvas and text. Now let's go over the basic of the HSL adjustment feature. I'm using a color wheel here to help me explain. To use the HSL feature, you want to click on the clip, click on adjust, then scroll to the right for the HSL. For all the features like brightness, contrast, you can check out my previous tutorial, which I went more in depth in that video. But for this tutorial, we are just going to focus on the HSL. HSL stands for Hue, Saturation, Luminance. Hue represents the color. When you adjust the hue to the right side, the color will change toward the color next to it. For example, if I adjust the hue for the yellow color on the right side, then the yellow would change toward green color. If we move it to the left, do you know what color it would be? It would be more of an orange color. Saturation means the intensity or purity of the color. Let's select orange for the saturation. So when you adjust to the right, you can see the color becomes more intense. If you adjust all the way to the left side, then it would turn into gray color. Luminance is the brightness level of the color. So when you adjust to the right side, it has more brightness to it, whereas if you adjust it to the left side, it has more of a darkness to it. So that's the basic of HSL. Now let's practice using them. Click on the clip, adjust HSL. If you want to change a color, you want to select a color that it has. In this one, we can see there are a lot of orange and yellow. Let's select orange and let's try to change it toward more of a red color. So I'm going to move it to the left side. And then for the yellow, I'm going to change it toward orange. You can play around to how you like it. And then I'm going to change the blue color to more of purple. So I'm going to move the blue to the right side. And I'm going to adjust the saturation of it. So that's how you can change from one color to another color using HSL. Let's try another one. For this one, I just want to keep the color of the flower. So let's click on adjust HSL. So what will you do in this case? So we're going to select the color that we want to make it darker. So select green. And then I'm going to adjust the saturation all the way down to -100. You can see there's a little bit of blue color on it too. So I'm going to click on the blue and then adjust the saturation to negative 102. So that's how you can have a single color showing. That's how you can use the HSL to adjust your clip. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.